The History of Dr. Frasier Crane. In the world of television, few shows have achieved the iconic status and lasting appeal of Frasier. But how was this beloved series born, and what went into the making of this classic? Today, we take a behind-the-scenes look at the creation of Frasier. Our journey begins in 1984 when the character Dr. Frasier Crane first appeared on the hit TV series Cheers. Portrayed by Kelsey Grammer, Frasier was a lovably neurotic psychiatrist who provided therapy to bar patrons. This character captured the hearts of fans and became the spark for a spin-off. Fast forward to 1992 when the idea for a spin-off was pitched to the network executives. The show's creators, David Angel, Peter Casey, and David Lee, along with Kelsey Grammer, presented their vision for Frasier. David Angel: "We wanted to take Frasier out of the bar scene and into a new chapter of his life. Seattle, where his father lived, seemed like the perfect setting for his reinvention." Casting was crucial for the success of Frasier. In addition to Kelsey Grammer, the team needed to find actors who could embody the unique characters in Frasier's life. David Lee: "Finding the perfect Daphne, Roz, Niles, and Martin was no easy task, but when we cast Jane Leaves, Perry Gilpin, David Hyde Pierce, and John Mahoney, we knew we had something special." The writing team meticulously developed the characters, focusing on their quirks and idiosyncrasies. Peter Casey: "Frasier and Niles' pretentiousness, Martin's down-to-earth sensibilities, and Roz's assertiveness were all integral to creating the show's unique dynamics and humor." The iconic apartment, Cafe Nervosa, and KACL radio station were created on studio sets in Los Angeles. The attention to detail was paramount, down to the art, furniture, and even the view from Frasier's window. David Angel: "We wanted the viewers to feel immersed in Frasier's world, and the set design played a crucial role in achieving that." On September 16, 1993, Frasier premiered with the episode The Good Son. The show was an instant hit, captivating audiences with its clever humor, relatable characters, and witty dialogue. In the end, Frasier was not just a spin-off, it was a groundbreaking series that showcased the journey of a radio psychiatrist who found a new home on television. With its strong ensemble cast, sharp writing, and unforgettable characters, Frasier became a cultural touchstone, leaving a lasting legacy in the world of television.